interesting. But there's only one problem in the center. Okay, I'll tell you that. You?
Well, the next night he sat there usually, hoping the ghost would leave him alone. But instead, he went inside his body and continued to live. Soon he left the body, and when he was about to die, and went looking for someone else to live.
That's interesting. Very similar to yours, but this means you're a twist then. Okay.
He had two baskets. One was full of water and one was of oil. One Ganga Ram threw it and went inside it, and again threw a matchstick in it, burning matchstick. So when the ghost did the same, he had the oil and his whole body burned and he died.
That's also good.
The next day, Ganga Ram spread the news of the Kasachni continuation. Late in the evening, Ganga Ram poured himself a drink as he looked out of the window of his house. While drinking happily, out of the corner of his eye, he could see another figure drinking in the corner. Ganga Ram thought of striking a conversation with that man. He walked towards the man with his glass in his hand. He looked at him and oh, who said that a ghost could be killed by fire?
Very good. Sarah?
Then one day he hit upon a plan, and I continued with the online.
Okay.
At night he went with a piece of wood. He sat for a long time near the fire, but then he lit a piece of wood and suddenly the whole house was on fire. The whole house was on fire. As Ganga Ram did that, he ran out of the house. Surprisingly, the trees did not catch fire. The fire was still there till Ganga Ram thought that the ghost had died. He did not get the idea to call the fire brigade, but himself would carry two buckets and throw it. But himself would carry it was a clever one. The next day, Ganga Ram shifted to another part of the forest and made another temporary house. The first night he was safe, but the third night he saw the same ghost with a fire extinguisher.
Oh,
and alas, I'm open-ended. Wow.